Hello. As we know, Python have 130,000 modules and it is difficult to keep all these modules in library. So when you install Python, only some of the modules will come with installation and remaining modules we have to install externally. Today we will see how to install such modules externally. So first step is go to your Python shell window and just type the module name what you want to know. So say for example, I want to check pandas module if it is present or not. So I will write import space pandas. After entering, I got an error that no module name pandas or the module not found error. So what I will do, just go to file, go to open, go to scripts folder and go to all files. In this folder, one PIP file is there, PIP application is there. We just have to take the path of this PIP application. So copy it, go to command prompt, cmd, type cd space and paste the path of the scripts folder, enter and type command pip install pandas and enter. So this pip application is helping us to install the pandas from the internet. Your internet connection should be there to install any of the module. Now it is collecting pandas and it will be installing the pandas. After some time the installation will be finished and here you will be able to see successfully installed numpy pandas and something else. So pandas is successfully installed. Now if we want to check whether it is installed or not, again go to the shell window and type import space pandas. Okay, so we are not getting any error, that means pandas is installed correctly. Now we'll see simple example of creating data frame with pandas. So I'll take a variable a is equals to pandas dot data frame of, in the form of dictionary I'll pass some values, okay. So when I print a, you can see here data frame is created. That means our pandas module is working fine. So this is how you can work with the pandas module. You can even give the alias name to the pandas module like this. So import pandas as pd. So instead of writing pandas every time, you can simply use this alias name as pd. So I can again create a new data frame. So it can be c is equals to pd dot data frame of, and I'll just copy this data frame. I will enter and you can see now C variable is also holding the same data frame. That means I can use the alias name like this. So this is how your pandas module will work. Thank you.